So, und damit ein herzliches Hallo und willkommen zurück zu Minecraft, dem Story Mode. Wir haben hier vorne Hufspuren.
Pig Tracks.
Die könnten von Ruben sein. Aber wir haben hier auch die Eiche, die wir bewundern können. Eiche? Den Witz gemerkt? Aber da hinten brennt es auch. Aufsteigender Rauch. Da könnte Ruben natürlich auch sein. Na, deswegen gehen wir dort mal hin.
Could that be Ruben?
So. Mal gucken.
You must have run by here.
Ja, brennender Baum, okay.
Doesn't look like this fire will spread. I bet Ruben started this.
Ja, gut, ich meine,
Ruben, are you in there? Answer me!
Hufspuren. Das ist nicht Ruben. Das ist definitiv nicht Ruben gewesen.
Stupid pigs. Ruben! No, not you, but pigs! Pig, all pigs but Ruben, shut up!
Okay, das ist definitiv nicht unser Ruben. So. Schade eigentlich. Das Problem ist, es ist auch dunkel und es können Monster auftauchen, ne?
Ruben, it's getting scary out here.
Ja. Okay. Da ist das Schweinekostüm.
Ruben, oh no, you in there, buddy? Oh jeez, please don't be toasted, Ruben.
Okay, er hat es also doch noch rausgeschafft. So, mal austreten das Ganze. Damit hier nicht weiter das Feuer sich verbreitet. Das wäre äußerst fatal.
Can you hear me, boy?
Okay.
Ja.
Eine Spinne. Wären wir jetzt im richtigen Minecraft, hätte die uns angegriffen.
Ruben.
Okay. Hohes Gras, da kommt bestimmt jetzt ein Pokémon rausgehüpft. Es ist Floink. Nein, Ruben.
There you are.
Du steckst in ganz großen Schwierigkeiten.
You're in big trouble, Ruben. Do you have any idea how worried I was? You know you're not supposed to run off by yourself.
Das hört sich nach Zombies an.
Ruben, run!
Wir spielen das Ganze natürlich wieder live im Chat.
I think we're good.
Ach du Scheiße, ein Creeper! So viel zu meiner letzten Folge Minecraft Castaway. Wow! Dude! Übertreib doch nicht! Holzschwert! So.
Back! Get back! Stay behind me.
So. Zack, weg mit dir, du Lümmel. Wir nehmen erstmal den hier. Okay. Die Schlauste ist die KI jetzt nicht. So. Uh-oh.
Stupid wooden swords.
Oh-oh, oh-oh. Ich glaube, wir sollten laufen. Hilfe.
I know it's bad. I'll think of something.
Ich bleib's hier.
Too many of them, buddy. Don't leave that spot, no matter what. You hear me? I got you. Get away from him!
Weg mit dir, Junge!
Oh, no, he got you!
Jetzt wirst du zu einem...
Get off me!
Ein Zombie-Schwein, ein Zombie-Pigman. So, und runter, du blöde Spinne. Oh Gott. Ja, bau die Spinne ab.
Come on, let's get out of the open.
Room, komm mit! Das nehmen wir mit. Huh, das war knapp.
I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to. I appreciate it.
Du warst im Nether?
You risked your life for that dusty old skull?
No. I risk my life for the thing I'm gonna exchange for that dusty old skull. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while. Literally.
Is a wither skull worth that much?
Okay. Are you kidding? For all the trouble I had to go to get it, I should be asking for much more.
Ja, da wäre ich auch für.
Wow.
Wow, what?
In a single day, you went to the Nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me.
Ja, na klar, mein Leben ausgehen.
I mean,
hast du einen
if
Knall?
You're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
Aber, okay, ich bin dabei.
You want me to come with you?
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it, as long as I get to come. You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword.
Okay, gucken wir mal rein.
Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay, thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure.
Auch nicht schlecht.
Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
Okay.
Just place the pieces on the table.
So, warte mal. Wie war das noch gleich? Einmal? Nee, hier so, ne? So, zack. Und
come on, Jesse. We don't have all night.
Zack und... Yeah. Zack, und wir haben ein Steinschwert. Juhu!
Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
Geht doch nichts über ein gutes altes Steinschwert, liebe Freunde.
Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
I can't believe it. We won. The Enderman was the right way to go.
Good for you, Jesse.
It's about time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks. What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots anyway?
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around, no matter what you might think of him personally.
Hey, I'll be a gracious winner, but that's it. He'll get one handshake and one good build, nothing more, nothing less.
Just think about it, okay?
Ja, ja, wir denken mal einfach dran. Hurry.
Remember what Andercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha. Creepers!
Scheiße.
Crap.
Creeper, Zombie.
This doesn't look good. Well, there's only one way off this bridge. Whatever we do, we do it together.
Wir springen natürlich. Weil wenn wir kämpfen, wären wir draufgegangen. Minecraft Story Mode. Eine Telltale-Geschichte von Michael Chang. Super gut. Ja, genau. Boah, die armen Hühner. Was geht denn da für ein Kack ab? Fledermäuse? In Minecraft gibt's Fledermäuse? Ich habe noch nie welche gesehen. Oh, das tat weh.
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.
Das war so ein richtiger Platscher auf die Fresse.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up. Or
ich halte den Mund.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
Like this?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Poor Reuben. What happened to his eye?
We had a little run-in with some zombies. They whacked him good, but Reuben held his own.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been spider bait if she hadn't found me.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won!
Looks like abandoning friends in their time of need paid off yet again.
Our Enderman is so lifelike, I don't even want to glance at it.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
I could have fit more fireworks in there, somewhere.
I'm sorry. Ich bin stolz auf euch.
Ah, shucks.
Don't make me blush. Seriously, don't.
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face. Axel and I were gonna head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Gratiskuchen.
We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
Wer weiß. Hmm.
I was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
Ja, komm, wir bleiben
hier. Why would he be late?
Okay, I'll hold down the fort.
Thanks, Jesse. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
Ooh. Truhe.
And just who are you?
I'm waiting.
Ich heiße Jesse.
My name's Jesse. What's it to you?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now.
Ich bin ihre Partnerin.
I'm a very busy man.
You're the guy who needed a wither skull, right?
Not so loud, you idiot.
Too Komm
many
nicht.
People know my business already. Do you have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't.
Petra hat den
Schädel. Petra has it. She'll be back any minute now.
Well, as long as she's bringing it. I suppose it wouldn't kill me to wait a minute longer.
Ja.
Well...
Naja. Gucken wir mal, ne?
Ivor!
Ah, here she is.
Sorry I'm late, but good things are worth waiting for. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us...
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem
Meine
here.
Freundin ist okay,
Let's not
okay.
Be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
Let's just do this thing.
That's what I thought.
Proceed then.
Da war aber ein Übersetzungsfehler, oder?
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
Da könnte auch eine Bombe drin sein, wer weiß.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull.
Damit darf er definitiv nicht durchkommen.
I can't believe that guy got one over on me.
Let's go after him.
I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Yeah, or you'll make him pay, right? Right?
Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
Nope.
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
Okay, suchen wir ihn. Gut. So.
There he is. Gabriel.
Da ist
Gabriel.
Er doch. Nein.
Step aside,
I have just one question.
Hold all your questions until after the keynote.
The keynote sold out.
Hold all your
Platzanweiser. Wir wollen nicht den Platzanweiser. Woher kommen wir? Platzanweiser.
You guys big Gabriel fans or something? Too bad it's sold out.
Ja, schön, ist er ausverkauft. Gehen wir mal mit Axel.
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him.
Okay.
Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated, mean to birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer. But I swear, as soon as the demonstration is over...
Ja, komm, alleine finden wir den nicht.
Axel. If we don't find this guy soon, we might never find him.
I was looking, I just got distracted. Alright, alright, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get owned.
I see you now, weirdo.
Da haben wir ihn.
Well, if it isn't Team Trashbag.
Oh nein.
How's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage.
It does jetzt boost nicht
the flavor Aiden. Something crazy, though.
Kind of busy right now, man.
What, busy trying to get a life? I'm busy trying to find some friends? Hey!
So. Okay, da ist Ivor.
Hey, what do you think you're...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from
okay,
me!
Doch nicht.
I said I was sorry. Reuben? Where'd you wander off to?
Get your pork chops here, fresh off the bone. Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Alter, das ist mein Schwein, bist du doof?
Reuben!
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
That's my pig, you kidnapped my pig!
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, Chief. I found this pig wandering alone in the streets. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
Please, he's my friend!
To me, he's inventory. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment. Otherwise,
kann ich mit dem Schwert wohl, mein
Freund.
Give me back my pig.
All right, you little maniac. Fine. Take him. He's yours.
Ja,
come on, Reuben.
So schnell geht das. Mit mir legt man sich nicht an.
Sorry, Reuben. I was so busy trying to find that creepy dude. I didn't notice.
Da ist er. Schnell hinterher. Guck mal, und Axel oder wie der heißt.
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy. He cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right.
Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is! Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go! So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
wir sind die Gewinner. Aus dem Weg, Junge.
Get out of our way. We need to get inside.
And I need you to show your tickets, or else I gotta stop you right here. Chicken! 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 It's gone. You're totally fine. You're a totally cool dude.
We have to do something. Like what? The show has been sold out for ages.
Ich würde sagen, wir müssen ihn ablenken.
Any other bright ideas?
We need a distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Shoo, shoo! Get out of here!
The usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it?
Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
I need to reach that window, but the fence is in the way. And I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around.
Okay. Was haben wir denn da? Verwenden.
Hey, what are you doing?
Sorry. Sorry, just your regular, everyday chicken enthusiast here.
Don't make me call security.
Ja, ja, komm, mach den Kopf zu. Na, was willst du, Dude? Das bedeutet, wir müssen Schleim geben.
I bet I could reach that glass with a slime block.
Schleimsturm. Gucken wir mal, ob wir da irgendwas.
Oh, hey, we meet again. Hey. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here. Just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
Can I please, please have some slime?
Ugh, whatever.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
So. Okay.
Boy, this is only 8 slime balls. We need 1 more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime. And quick.
On it.
Noch mehr Schleim finden. So, das ist natürlich jetzt so die Frage, wo kriegen wir noch mehr Schleim her? Er hier hat noch einen, der Lucas.
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas. Told you he was useful.
Aw, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
So, you guys been building together long?
Okay.
You've got good chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying, I think it's cool to have a team that works so well together. Eigenen
You're totally Schleimblock. Jealous. How's it going, Jesse?
So.
Ta-da! One slime block. Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jesse. Give me a boost.
Okay. Dann gucken wir mal, was da jetzt abgeht. Nein! Okay. Yo! Doch geschafft!
My poultry! My precious poultry!
Keep your eyes closed! They will peck at your rock!
Das ist ja fast wie bei Zelda.
Hey!
Das geht fast wie bei Zelda ab. Und wie es dann weitergeht, das sehen wir im nächsten Part. Von
there.
Minecraft, dem Story Mode.
Through that door.
Also, nicht verpassen.
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this.
Wir verlangen nach ein wenig Rache.
Follow your lead.
I wouldn't mind. Können wohl doch mal nicht weitermachen.
Deserves it for crossing Petra.
Beziehungsweise, wir gucken das jetzt gleich nochmal durch. Und ja. So. Beziehungsweise hören an dieser Stelle auf. Und ich würde sagen, wir sehen uns beim nächsten Mal. Wenn euch der Part gefallen hat, lasst doch einfach einen Daumen nach oben da. Würde mich sehr freuen. Und in dem Sinne, bis morgen und ciao.